This is Abhishek, second year MBBS student at NRI Medical College, Guntur. In this video, I will show you 3 hours of obs and gyne postings, and I will try to cover most of the things that what second year student do in clinical postings.
I woke up at 7:30 and then get ready for the college. After that, I pack my bag. Outside weather is awesome. Have a look. Today is badness day and first we have a pathology lecture. Pathology lecture has over and now we are going to the hospital for 3 hours of obs and gyne posting, that is from 9:30 to 12:30. What we have to do, first we have to come to the obs and gyne department and here we have to give the attendance first to the steno. This is the whole schedule of obs and gyne posting and today is 20th of July and my unit is 3rd. So I have OP today from 9:30 to 11:30 and from 11:30 to 12:30 all units have daily common class. This is the OP where our unit head will take the class. And one more thing, that every day we don't have OP, sometimes we have OT, sometimes class day and sometimes we get free day. Now we are going to obs and gyne ward where we will take a case because professor can ask randomly from anyone to present a case. After taking the case, now we have a common class in the liver room from 11:30 to 12:30. Now 11:30 class has over and ma'am first taught about pelvis and after that ma'am asked to present a case. So guys, this is all about obs and gyne clinical posting. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.